Guys, it's Raymond. So yeah, in the Your Good channel, we're gonna add something new. It's basically us playing games, making jokes, doing laughing, doing content, all those crazy stuff we do. You know what we do. But anyways, I'm editing this video. I'm be honest with you guys, the software I use is kind of trash, but please bear with me with it. All right, I've been trying a lot of stuff on it, but it's whatever. But anyways, let's get straight to the video. Oh, by the way, so please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and also please go to my live stream link below. All right, this is my content off of my live stream, that's why I'm wearing it on. But anyways, see you guys, peace. Yeah, who cares. Siempre estoy buscando usted, Trato de alejarme, tú acercándote, De lo que nos pasa siempre culpándote, Pero se me olvida cuando te veo desnudándote, y no sé por qué. Yo me left in the dust, and this is stuck by you. You're a sunflower, I think your love would be too much, or you'd be left in the dust. Warning, the video you're about to see is for people over the age of 13.
So if you're under 13, click out now, or in fact, don't watch this video or any of the videos on this channel.
With that being said, anyone over the age of 13, please enjoy our videos.
Need somebody in the middle. Jump in the middle. What? Oh. Our damage guy didn't do nothing. Good job, damage dude. You no help. You are no help, Victor. Thank you, Victor. It's all your fault, Victor.
One of those games.
Yeah. All right, the savior ultimate for later.
Uncle Ray, I just dropped my ultimate.
Yeah, that's why I say save it, you fool.
Uncle Ray, that's not nice, though.
Mini, describe what's nice.
Can you call my uncle?
All right. I'm his uncle apparently. Alright, Uncle Ray in the house!
And the youngest guy.
I'm more than all you guys!
He's already an uncle.
First of all, I'm more than all you guys combined, okay? Let's get that straight.
Alright. When's your birthday?
February 7th, beat me.
Damn, that's like.
Beat me, Kevin! Beat me, Kevin! Beat
me! How old are you now?
20! Beat me, Kevin!
So you're
20?
I'm 20. You're 20 October 7th. Oh,
shit. Dude. Is Yewa in here right now?
Yes. Oh,
Yewa is not here. So I'm ordering all you guys right now. So shut up, all you guys.
But Uncle Ray, that's not nice.
Mini, shut up.
But Uncle Drew.
What?
Nephew, shut up. I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, damn. He gonna murder you.
Two.
That's
bad.
Kinda creepy.
Let me finish. Bad thing is, Mini make us lose, pick the wrong character, he doesn't know what he's doing.
What?
Every time I play with this boy, he's using the wrong move. Like, shoot in the middle. What he's doing? Now he's shooting all over the place like it's nothing. I'm like, where are these bullets you're shooting at? There's no way on top, no way on the left side. How do you shoot yourself and kill yourself?
I don't know.
Uncle Ray!
Nephew, you fired!
You can't fire your nephew?
I could fire my nephew!
I don't have a job, so how can you fire me if we don't know I have a job?
I could fire my team, that's
he
what.
Fire you, then
no,
fire you.
File unemployment.
We.
Uncle Ray!
Mini!
Uncle Ray!
What? Before what do you start? Want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want, nephew? I'm tired of you talking to me like that, okay? This is why you should have been abandoned when you was born, okay? I'm tired of hearing you talk several times, man. Okay? I knew I should have sold you for crack, man, okay? I knew I should have sold you for that, okay? I should have sold you when I had a chance. But no. Do mama y papa said no. You're gonna need him for the future. And I was like, why? Because he's gonna have a lot of money in your bank account with a trust fund. So I decided to keep you because of the trust fund. Alright? Man. And I gotta watch you every day now. Because I'm homeless. So I can't do nothing about it. Okay? All I'm doing is making playing games. I hope I be a future YouTuber, Twitch streamer, Mixer streamer, all these streamer in the future, and hope to get revenue and get some sponsorship,
Uncle
you know?
Ray,
what do you want?
You told me to look up against bullies.
You're supposed to kick bullies. I'm not gonna be there for you when you have bullies. Man, you're supposed to be the bully. I teach you to be tough, but you wanna be so skinny. Jeez, you're supposed to be a jock.
Jocks are for losers.
Jocks are for losers. You ain't wrong, but you're supposed to be one. You wanna stand up to yourself.
You are more of a loser than you are, which is kind of hard.
Man.
I killed her as blank. I need heals.
I'm sorry, yo. You gotta hear that from me. I know. I know that's some strong words, but he had it coming.
You're kinda trash.
Shut up, nephew. Come on, guys, move with me. Move with me. I don't wanna die alone. Come on. I already lost my wife, and alright. She divorced me because I was too busy babysitting Maneep. Can't believe this.
How do you teleport?
The worst part is, you see, he's Indian. Magic. I got babysitting Indian. I don't know how he's my nephew. Apparently, I didn't get the DNA test yet, but he's my kid. Should have said out. What?
Your name reminds me of Rick.
You know what? I don't even know why I'm taking care of you and Jonathan. Alright, Jonathan, listen. He's a suck-up, okay? Jonathan, Kevin, he's a suck-up and a follower, okay?
Alright. Man, what?
At least when he, in the future, when he becomes a nerd, at least he get paid for doing people homework. But when it comes to you, man, he doesn't get paid for that.
What do you mean, me?
And out of nowhere, I become his emotional supporter. And I'll be like, oh man, Jonathan, get a girl.
Stupid girl problems, God.
Exactly. At least you pick up some tricks from me. The only problem is talking a lot of S. That's what you're doing. You're learning good, nephew. The only thing you need to work on is listening. That's what you need to work on.
What's listening?
Yep, he definitely not gonna get a job. Who is this time?
Me.
Rick Sanchez.
Nephew, you failed me again.
You are not your family member.
You are now, I adopted you.
Oh, you call me the Chinese Blackanese moment.
Yes, Chinese Blackanese. What, nephew?
What happened to the aunt?
What happened to Beyonce, what?
What happened to you? Where's the aunt? And then where's your wife?
My wife? She divorced me.
Oh, are you saying you guys are home?
She divorced me, okay? Let me tell you why. My neighbor, Kevin, was talking a lot of S to me, and I failed to make a comeback. So, yep, and that's why she divorced me, because I'm not a man no more. Thank you, Kevin!
Bazonga? Bazinga? Bazonga?
How much of a wimp you are.
Exactly. I became a wimp because of him. That's why I said...
No, you didn't become a wimp. It just shows how much you are.
I know. What?
I support Kevin's point of view.
You know, hey, if you support his point of view, do you wanna go with a person who cannot even join the team or live up to his word? You don't want a teammate like that.
I never said that.
I have picture evidence of you saying yes.
That was days ago and for a different time.
Good job, nephew. You got proof this time. I taught you well.
Bruh.
You know what? I'm tired of you guys. Alright, I'm hanging out with some neighbors here. Alright, I got my neighbor Kevin, Olivia, and I'm hanging out, and I got two nephews that's driving me insane.
Uncle Ray, I thought you hate neighbor Kevin.
I do hate neighbor Kevin. He don't live up to the word. He almost killed me one time. I should have sued him for race, for black on white crime, okay? Or is it white on black crime? Doesn't matter, same thing. Alright, let me tell you something. I should have killed him. When he brought on that boss cutter, I knew it.
I was not trying to kill you.
You were trying to kill me.
Every time, every single time.
You are trying to kill me.
I think Uncle Ray, that's a good point of alibi on this one.
I told you. Booyah! Woo! And look at that nephew, you couldn't kill your bully. You didn't kill your bully. Good job. You couldn't kill your bully. You gotta get somebody else to kill them.
No!
I should do that. You should fear me. I don't have to defeat the bully. I have to make somebody else do it for me. Show how tough I am.
I never gonna have a good nephew in real life. I'm only gonna have a weak female nephew right now. He'll love killing people from a distance.
Oh man, I'm not your nephew.
Good, I never want you to be.
Your niece.
That'd be scary.
Uncle Ray. The reason I call you Uncle Ray is because it's a...
Well, listen, if you ever call me Uncle again, I'm okay. You know what? I never was your uncle in the first place. I just keep you around because of welfare check.
That's actually kind of smart.
You know, also think I also adopted you too. Only problem is I don't want you to call me Dad. It sounds stupid. Alright. I don't want you to call me Dad because I ain't your father in real life.
They're gonna call you Sanchez.
That's why I took you to church. I took you to church, got you baptized. God, I was supposed to be called Godfather, but they call me Uncle. I don't know why, but they're stupid. But yeah. In reality, you're supposed to be Catholic, not Muslim.
Who? I went to the wrong church.
You did went to the wrong church.
You told me to go right, so I went right. I went your right, not my right.
Oh my god, you're slow still. Oh my god, I'm never gonna be a good uncle.